another day, another indoor vlog.
I just wanted to inform you that we have just made it to vlog number 10. This calls for confetti and champagne. So this is vlog number 10. 10. That many. Vlog number 10, baby. And I'm hitting a long run today with Taylor Brown. The man, the myth, the legend. Dude's in like 7th grade and he's out here killing the game. Nobody can catch him. But yeah, long run today with Taylor. We got a photo shoot later. I'm just gonna vlog today.
It can't be like hard. Be like, you know, just like,
yeah, just easy, just chill. Yeah.
We just went 420 pace on that thing. It was insane.
Come on, Taylor. That was easier than I thought it was.
Yep. That kind of sucked.
My fastest half marathon was
41. I usually don't run for an hour and 40 something minutes.
How much you usually run for?
Like an hour and 30. But
you're going really easy, so.
Yeah. Super easy pace.
Just to let y'all know, the Trace State Park is like the best place to do a long run. Isn't it?
That's fair.
It's amazing.
That's fair.
Where like, it's like maybe just do like 4 miles out there.
You can do like, yeah, really you good. Can definitely do an easy like run on the trail.
You can do like a lot. You can do a lot of miles out there, or you can do like a workout. Maybe. Yeah. Those hills are.
Hills are crazy. I wonder what was our elevation today?
I don't know. I haven't uploaded my Strava yet, but. About to go to Waffle House.
800 feet.
Munch on some sugary stuff.
Yep. 800 feet of elevation.
800 feet.
That's pretty high.
Our Waffle House is better than like any other Waffle House.
Any other Waffle House? Mainly because it's right next to a Baskin Robbins, which is like over there someplace. Yeah,
definitely gotta get some ice cream.
Get some ice cream after?
Yeah, I will.
Did I leave
Baskin
it unlocked?
Robbins after a race? No, run. It felt like a race.
It felt like a race.
No, not really.
Dude, we just sprinted that 14 miles.
501.
What you got?
It's so $4. That should be $1.
What? That's a what? What is this? How much is this? One, two, Alright, here's $4. Here's $5. And then I got a penny right here. Boom. Thank you.
Thank you. She put Sprite in this thing.
Dude, she put Sprite in it. Like,
it's gonna be awesome.
Like, it's gonna be, you ask for Sprite.
No, she said Sprite, you want Sprite or milk.
She said you want Sprite or milk. You want a milkshake or do you want Sprite? And you said Sprite.
I was like, sure, Sprite. I wanna see how this turns out. The lady's still stupid though. She's
that lady sucked.
She's like, cotton candy?
I just took a quick shower, dropped Taylor off a few minutes ago. Now I'm gonna go hit up a photo shoot with a friend of mine. And yeah, we're gonna see how that goes. I'm being my vlog.
Oh my god.
I'm just doing a daily vlog right now.
Hey.
I just finished up that photo shoot. It's been a pretty good day. Yeah, I decided to make this vlog. I thought it'd be kind of fun. Thought it'd be a little bit different. Thought I could work on my content creation. So thanks, guys. I don't know if I could ever.